Ja. Iedereen weet wat A is.
Iemand vroeg me wat dit is.
En zei ja, dit is A.
So the idea was to make a bench outside.
Francis is the man.
Iedereen weet wat A is. Ik glimlach met haar en ze glimlacht terug. En ze zegt, wat is A? Ik zeg, alles waar we voor werken.
Spoke to a few artists. At the end, the connection with Francis was way superior than all. And also his ability then to understand our concept.
Het is warm binnenkomen wanneer het buiten hoop je koud is.
After he finished with the Kaya mural, which was, I call it like indulging.
Thank God it's Friday in a class.
Because it's someone that just wants to have a nice drink Friday afternoon. And you get all those flavors coming up and basically extremely satisfied.
That captures the essence what Kanya is. Diving into the weekend, diving into a new reality. And then...
Dit is... Mama mag het buiten spelen en ze zegt ja.
Because I really enjoyed the outcome, the result, I spontaneously decided to add another mural. But which would speak Mosa much better.
And then the classy bohemianness from Mosa. Taking all the elements that's very dear to my business partner, Khalid.
It is a much more personal mural than the Kaya mural for me. And he was just able to connect, adding colors, adding symbolism, adding spirituality. The mural for me is just an amazing work of art. It speaks all of us. From a business point of view, it also adds, it brings more business.
Yeah, this is banging. Francis did an amazing job.
Very satisfied. I wouldn't be able to recommend anyone else to do a mural. And honestly, whenever I need to do more concepts and expand, Francis will be the first one to partner up with.
If you want something banging, Francis is the man.
He didn't wait, but yes. I see. He didn't wait, but yes.
You have iemand nodig daar die het hoppe. Weet je wat is hoppe? Hoppe is wanneer iemand te vliegen helemaal in de lucht gooit. Dus je staat, hij staat een paar meter daar en zegt hoppe. En ik zeg hoppe. En zodra hij dat hoopt, dan moet je zo.